Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to do a candy cane side swipe design. The difficulty for this one is moderate. The things that you will need for this tutorial: top and base coat, bright red polish, green glitter polish, dark green polish, chunky green glitters, a white striper polish, and a dotting tool. So let's begin. So you're going to want to start by applying a base coat to your natural nail color. And then you're going to want to grab the bright red, and you're just going to create a side swipe across the tip of your nail. It doesn't matter how long or short that your nails are, you still can complete this design, so don't feel left out. Next, you're going to want to grab the dark green color, and we're just going to be making a stripe below the red design. You can make it as thin or as thick as you would like. I opted for a little bit of a thicker stripe across mine. As usual, feel free to take your time doing this just so that you have it just the way that you like it and that both sides are even. You'll then want to grab your green glitter polish and you're just going to go over that dark green section in the middle. We just want to add a little bit of a glittery effect to this, keeping it still kind of a classy design, but not too much. Next, you'll want to go in with your white stripe polish, and we're just going to start by making a line right in between where the green and the red meet. After that, you can add two more lines, keeping them evenly spaced, and we're just going to put those right in the red section. So now we have something that looks like this. Next, you'll want to grab your green glitters. You're just going to go ahead with the dotting tool, and we're just going to apply those along the dark green section that we've created. You can apply as many or as few as you would like. I think I only applied maybe 7 or 8. It depends on the look that you're going for. If you really want it glittery, then you can feel free to add as many as you'd like. And once that's dried, you can go ahead with your top coat and just finish up the design. And here is our completed candy cane side swipe design. I hope you all enjoyed this tutorial. Thank you so much for watching. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.